The Morgan Dollar Series ran for 26 consecutive years from 1878 to 1904, and then had its final year in 1921. These 19030 Morgan Dollars are in the highly sought-after grade of MS64. The low mintage may have been a sign that the United States Mint saw that the Morgan Dollar Series was nearing its end, as it struck half as many dollars in 1903 as it did in 1902. The 19030 Morgan Dollar is an essential part of every coin collection.